Picture there's a young entrepreneur 20 years ago in your business career is just getting started, just trying to figure out how to become the best leader they can be. If they asked you for one sentence worth of advice, what would you tell them?
I would say that the most important thing they need to focus on is clarity. Because once you have the clarity, whether it's clarity of execution, clarity of vision, clarity of communication, more clarity you have, the easier it is going to be on that journey, because it is an incredibly challenging journey in so many ways. And it's that clarity that allows you to kind of stay persistent and stay focused and overcome the challenges, because you see something that you believe in and you know that it's doable.